Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Dooley here. I'm playing some Rising Storm, the original. I got my graphics settings pretty low actually right now for recording, because Raps is ridiculously intense on my hard drive or something. I don't know. It's just ridiculous. It's absolutely ridiculous how low I have to lower the quality of my games. I can play max settings on all my games, every single one, but I have to bring them so low in order to get, you know, high frames out of them. I like to get, you know, 50, 60 frames for recording, because people don't like it when you get anything else. Unless, of course, that it's higher. But anywho, enough of me complaining. That is frowned upon by YouTube. Rising Storm 2 comes out later this year, so I'm pretty hyped for that. Partially the reason why I'm playing this is to get you guys a feel on what Rising Storm 2 is like. This is the original of Rising Storm 2. Basically, take this, put it in Vietnam. Yeah, so it's supposed to be a really realistic first-person Vietnam shooter. As we know, there are not many of those at all except for like Battlefield Vietnam, which is what it was called. I personally don't enjoy Battlefield, especially when they try calling their new World War I game a simulator, even though it's nothing but a simulator. Oh well, these grenades are pretty good. Respawning squad leader. So again, my graphics are pretty low. Rising Storm 2 is supposed to have some really killer graphics. I'll give you guys a link to the trailer in the comment section. I highly recommend checking it out. I assume it's going to be, you know, 50-60 full-priced game, so don't expect getting it for free. By the same guy.
Someone take him out.
Game's fairly empty actually, there's not any real players in here, so it would typically be the controls now. Maybe it wasn't an act. I don't know. He's looking at the bayonet on his gun and he's thinking there's no way he could have been an ally. It's the only gun that I believe has a bayonet in this game is for the American gun as well. I like this game more than like Heroes and Generals, because you get shot once and this one you're for sure gonna, I mean, it's like a hitbox sort of deal, so you get hit in the leg, you know, it takes more damage. Looks like they're down to the last point.
Enemy down!
That's why you really gotta be brutal too. If you wound someone, you better make sure you kill them, because they can get right back on up and kill you. That's a real player. controller. I was hitting that guy, right? This game's actually really intense, but I can't imagine how intense the Vietnam one's gonna be. It's so good, it's gonna be so good. Try the squad leader role. The trench gun, M12. Kick bug gun, man, how well did you do? PAR and M12 are my favorites. I do enjoy the 1903 sniper rifle. On occasion, I think it's always pretty fun.
Just cause it's, you know, a sniper rifle. I just like them.
Sniper rifle. Must have put that. Ooh, yeah, you can see this picture how potato my graphics are right now.
Mark one potato.
Graphics are not too bad. George, get back to work. Don't worry, guys. It was an AI. Don't worry. Not a team killer. It was only an AI. It was only me. You have to
keep on pushing them, men!
There's some Japanese here somewhere. It's a zero.
Take cover.
What are you doing? Why do you have to be mean?
Counterattack now!
Where are they? This is my point. Later. Peace. Yeah. Shotgun. This is a shotgun, guys. Jesus. That's what the crap. He's gonna charge at me with his bayonet, too. See him. I didn't know where it was. Oh, we have no reinforcements. He looks funny.
Little kid Salida.
Do they have eyes? Oh my god. Well, they are low graphics settings. I can turn that part of it. So they look good. Character detail, ultra. It's better. Still looks kind of weird. Oh god, yeah, I'll hit him. Alright guys, well thank you for watching. This was just a little preview. Might make this a series depending on, you know, what you guys want. If you guys want to see more, go ahead and like the video. If you don't, then don't do anything at all. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching. Please do like, subscribe, and comment.